Sweeney. Has any of that smoking fags tonight? It's my favourite thing to do. Yeah, any of this? Yeah. There's a lot of messing going on, right? But for serious, I want to say something. This day last year, I lost one of my closest friends. He was 19 years old. And it's the hardest thing that's ever happened to me. And this song is one of the only songs of mine he ever heard, and he enjoyed it. So I'm going to dedicate this one to McEnany tonight. This is Not Drunk Enough. Anyway, without putting yourself in a dodgy position, does anyone here smoke hash? Because we smoke hash. And this song is called I Smoke Hash. Sorry, no, I don't. Well, no guards, man. I'll headbutt any guard in the.
Say no to water!
In the chest. Man, I'd fucking charge your waters. Here, listen to the song. Country boys where I grew up from, there was plenty country boys. And there was a certain type of country boys that get off with girls. And those were bastards. Don't be pulling down my trousers. Those are called bastards. These are lads with cars who get off with girls like 5 years younger than them. The girls didn't even have pubes. The lads had fucking full licenses. Land, milking, shepherding, all that crack, you know? There was me trying to get me fingers sticky, and I couldn't get near them because of all the boras and the gollas. How are you, boys? There's some lovely girls there. Anyway, this is a song called Don't Drift Round My Sister. It's a warning.